are a community respiratory team that was piloted in the northwest of Glasgow, and we help people with COPD manage their condition within their own home. We help people that are going through an exacerbation of COPD, and GPs can refer to us and we'll see them within their own home as an alternative pathway to hospital admission. We also work really closely with our colleagues within secondary care to try and facilitate patients come out of hospitals really quickly. What we really do is we link with the patients and we allow them to self-manage their condition. We ask them what goals they would like to set, and then we work with them towards what they'd like to do within their own home. We link in with third sector agencies, we link in with befriending and our social care colleagues to really look at how we can improve the quality of life and self-management patients with COPD within their own home. So we've expanded from the northwest into a citywide service, and this poster just demonstrates how we were able to take that small service, take the person-centred delivery, and then expand to the wider team, and it's working really effectively. The main thing is looking at the person-centred goal setting and how our clinicians work with the person, really focus on what matters to them, what's important to them, and how we can work with the patient towards that goal.